Hi Dan, come in.
I'm Dan Brooks, I'm 15 years old. I think I started AITC about 3 years ago. I've never really played for like a team, like an actual team. Well, mainstream, I just thought everyone was just different to me because I'm autistic, so everyone else was just like different to me, that's how I felt.
When I was at home, I used to never go out. I was really anxious and all the time and stuff, and it just helped me open up. It's fun making friends and stuff. It's really good, and the team spirit is really high here. I feel really passionate about Alnwick Unity.
So I'm Kieran. I'm 26 now, and I first got involved with Alnwick Community when I was 7 years old. So I've got a disability called cerebral palsy, and I used to come along to Alnwick Community's inclusive football sessions at the weekends, and I'd just play football with my friends exactly the same as anyone else. When I left school, I got offered the chance to do an apprenticeship. For me, starting my journey at the age of 7 to now be full-time coach within schools and education for people with disabilities and playing for Brighton Hove Albion cerebral palsy football team and wearing the kit is lovely.
The disability team offer inclusive sessions as well and disability specific sessions too. So we run autism sessions, we run Down syndrome sessions, we run deaf sessions, we run partially sighted, cerebral palsy, kind of you name it really. We try and kind of cater for all players.
Our Albany Community Pathway goes from holiday camps and inclusive sessions. So that's for players almost at the lower level, just to come along, have fun and enjoy the sessions and make friends. And then as they progress up, we then have impairment specific or disability specific sessions. So that's the same people with the same disability go to the same sessions and they compete on a peer level. And then if they're doing well and want to progress on from our impairment specific sessions, we've then got the chance for them to come into our National League teams. We've got 4 different National League football teams. So one of them is cerebral palsy, one of them is deaf, one of them is power chair, and one of them is amputee. So them teams play across the country against other football clubs, and they're the 4 teams that are able to wear the kit and represent the football club.
Alban in the community disability team are looking for more players. We're looking for junior players, we're looking for adult players. And so anyone with a disability who wants to play football, learn new skills, meet new friends, we've got sessions for you guys. At all our sessions, they're good fun, hopefully. You'll meet some nice friendly coaches, you'll meet some new teammates as well. So if you do want to get involved, let us know.